What did Papa got?
See what Papa got here.
Recker, Mom.
Oh, boy. A wallet. Just what I needed.
Well, open it up, Papa.
Something I never put in mine. We got pictures of the little one. I don't know if you can see that, but... Alright. Alright.
Push the buttons.
Push the buttons, huh?
Yeah.
You're having a blast. Let's see, this one is from Jacob and Valine again.
Push the button.
Don't tell me. I bet you Valine picked this one out, right? See what's in this. You having fun there, Jacob?
Yeah.
Mickey Mouse time, huh?
Mickey Mouse.
Gloves. This is what Dad needed. I lost mine. Somewhere in the shop. See if they fit.
Do they fit?
Oh, yeah.
Pass them, Mom. Pass them, Mom. Pass them, Mom.
Yeah. Merry-go-round, huh?
Pass them, Mom.
You pass them.
Pass.
Very good. Put that over here. Along with my wallet. And, this is from the wife. That's who's taking the pictures by chance. So it's messed up, don't blame me. Hey, Mom?
Hey, Mom.
Notice she's not saying it. Something to wear for the day. Nice pair of pants. Thanks, Mom. How'd you know I needed these? Of course, we all know. Washing this. Let's throw that over here.
There's a bag there for the strap.
What's that?
There's a garbage bag for the strap. Okay. That's okay. Just quit.
Don't jiggle the camera too much, hon. Look like you had too much to drink when we watched it. See, this is from the wife again, Marlene. Let's see what I got here. Let's see. I wonder if it's a necktie. No. It's a shirt that goes with the pants. Medium. Very good.
Yeah.
I'm all decked out in my Christmas outfit.
Yeah.
Now what would have you done, Mom, if I would have went out and bought my own Christmas outfit before Christmas?
Didn't matter.
Yeah. You would have been mad, huh?
Yeah.
What do I do next? This one?
Yeah, go ahead. I don't care.
Okay.
So I think you have an idea what they are.
This is from the whites again. Oh, boy.
Now put a smile on Dad's face.
Those of you that don't know what that is, it's a compact disc cleaner. Something I just got involved with. I'm very excited about it, as Mom knows.
That you also got for Christmas?
Yeah, I got that for Christmas.
A little bit early.
I wonder what this could be. Necktie.
You know what that is.
Mom.
Very nice. That's a compact disc. And, I guess last but not least, for the wife again. She loves buying for her husband.
Bag. Bag, Mom. Bag, Mama. Bag.
Right, Jacob?
Let's see what this is.
Mm-hmm.
This one's got me stumped, Mom.
Mm-hmm.
Woo!
How'd you know this? That's a nice surprise. A Rocco shaver. The speed razor. That way I can hurry up out of the bathroom. Right, Mom?
Right.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Bye.
Jacob, look at Mommy. Look at Mommy.
Mommy.
Hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Come on, Elsa, where'd you eat with
He's got it. Where's your fork?
Where's your fork?
Taste. Where'd it go?
What did you do with your fork? You took it from
right there.
There.
I don't want to walk. Don't walk in front of Steve.
Wait a minute. Let's
all right.
Where is it, Rob? Vince, you can get down here.
Get a knife on that.
Hey, Vince.
She's been having one. Wait.
Soon enough, like,
come here, Jacob. Oh, up in a chandelier.
I should walk over there so you could get Larry in.
Mm-hmm.
You want me to walk? Did I stand
up
there?
Did you get a new VCR?
It's a little one.
It's an 8mm. Okay, you gonna eat?
Right.
Okay.
Difference though, right?
Yeah.
He likes that thumb too.
Right here, next to Allison and Jacob.
I get in there.
Where are you putting Bella in mine?
I'm gonna hang on to her.
Stay on, Jacob. Sit down.
Because she's gonna go to sleep.
I think what else should complain?
She's ready. No, she's ready to go to sleep there. So she's gonna use the bassinet.
Try the bassinet.
That's what you said. You're ready to take her.
It's upstairs.
That's why I know, but she's not. I'm gonna hang on.
Well, you want me to bring it down or something?
No.
She likes
her
food.
Hey, Turkey.
His eyes want to close.
Come over here. Sit down. Ultra rare is the only way to describe a 65 Ford Galaxy 500.
You're doing it wrong.
Watch. Notice.
Is this your watch, huh?
Glass factory.
Allison, is this yours?
Unique to the 65 Ford 27. Asking for $10,000 in the maroon green did change hands. So they command, you know, I wouldn't want a 65 Ford. No. And you might not like one or something like that, but something sold here, you know. A bunch of, you know, there were so many cars that was pathetic. It was amazing, because no matter where you are, and then showed you some of the.
Going to time there, Steve.
I already got you.
Oh, boy. Fun city.
Interesting would be.
Steve, sit down.
There's not too many. This guy, I'm going to put
something. I'm going to put my pocket.
Steve,
what?
Your camera is very little.
Yeah. Here goes Mom again. See you later, Mom.
Okay, Steve, maybe next year.
Do you have a tripod, Steve?
I forgot to pick one up. I had an old one, and my brother uses it for his camera.
Uh-oh. I was going to think that's the best way. Leave it.
Your parents are probably saying, you got more film than that, don't you? I went you for a second.
Steve, you know what? I don't know what kind of film you use. We're just sort of practicing on it.
Sony's about the best. Yeah. Sony, Maxell, TDK. Those are the three.
I think this will depend on your camera, too.
Not really.
Steve, I need you, please.
Not really.
Hey, Steve.
It'll be too dark, I think. It looks pretty
Steve.
Dark here.
Yo, step in the camera.
We can take a picture of
each other.
There you go.
He's not taking pictures.
One camera in one direction.
Watch, we'll probably blow our ass.
Oh, you're getting too close, Steve. You're going to hit.
Crash. Holy hell.
This is a part zooming over there.
If I was closer, I could probably read what Steve's camera says.
Yeah, that's got a micro on it, too. It's like, if you wanted to, I don't know what you'd use it for, but the guy, you know what the guy did with that camera, Steve? He laid it on the ground, put a quarter there, sat that camera right on top of it, and looked through the TV screen, the quarter, and read it.
That's what I'm saying. I think I could read Steve's if I was closer.
But you gotta put it on micro.
But you have to invert it.
I'm not going to use micro, right?
I'm not going to
use that. I'm not going to use micro.
Turn around and I don't know.
I'm going to hate this. I hate that.
Hi.
I can't do that.
Oh, hi, Steve.
We're back in here again.
Oh, good. Mary Jane, you're done.
I'm sorry.
No, it's not your fault. I'm waiting.
Here she goes.
No, Greater VHS looks like you.
Oh, no way.
Yeah, like I said, through his, you're looking like a regular camera. Is
yeah.
What he said.
Yeah, he's looking right at
where
like
you're
a lens.
Seeing what's already going to be printed.
I'm looking through a TV screen, you're going to see.
Right.
But then, as like I was telling him.
Yeah. We're getting all in one.
Okay.
All in one. I'll just put them all in there.
Everybody or what?
Yeah.
Take it apart, Elsa.
Check the bathroom.
Go on the side, Elsa.
Where's my lint?
Check the bathroom. That's her favorite hiding spot.
Sit there when it's over.
There you go. Mom, did you know this trick?
Here.
You open this. You know how to rip it.
Sure.
Is this here, open it up, Jacob.
Okay.
Boy, is this pretty. No, this is Jacob's, honey. Wait. What do you have in there?
What don't you know what I'm doing? Did you read the note?
Yeah.
And I'll let you open this one.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe I should let Daddy open this one since you have your hands full. But this is to the two of you. No, you can open them now.
Get that box, Jacob. Your mommy's going to want to put that in here. Put your mom anywhere.
No.
See, Jacob, you hang that on a tree. So when you go home, your mommy's going to put it on a tree.
No touch.
That's Jacob's. Here's yours, honey. See, yours is up there. Oh, look how nice Allison looks. Look how nice Allison looks. That's Jacob's, honey. You're going to cook, huh? You're going to cooking. Oh, you're going to make cookies, huh? Who is that? No, you don't open it that way, Allison. No, Jacob, I tell them. These kids got the wrong toys. You're going to open it.
I got the box.
Open me. Honey, you have to open the side.
Okay.
No, like this. See up here?
That's your fault, not mine.
Huh? Oh, I need it.
Right in here, Jacob. See? You like this? In here. Alright.
You know, I got this one filmed, Dad.
Yeah, I know, and I hope you get mine.
I just did that, too.
I know.
Oh, God.
That's for the Christmas. Somebody's going to stand on this. Taking the blanket.
Did you have one?
Look, Allison, you pick up
this.
Pick up
this. We kind of combined
it. Hey. I'm tired
of it. What is that?
Oh, in me. We were running around, but we wanted to get a little too high. I told Carol
Tiles are real nice, Carol.
Well, I'm glad we at least were able to get something.
I wanted you to open them because the tiles are real big.
Like the size of what I would like.
Yeah,
I
always like it.
I'm
probably
grateful to pick them up.
Jacob, what do you have? Jacob.
This is pretty, but this is something.
Oh, boy.
Steve says they'll get me one of these, too. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. That was good soup. You know, the kids always make soup. That's what I was saying.
Give Allison a hug, Jacob. There you go.
Oh, look at that. That's Carol. Nice.
Can you go?
Where's the camera, Arlie?
Yeah, Allison, give Jacob a kiss. Give Jacob a kiss.
Allison, give Jacob didn't open up anything.
Wait, we didn't get to that part.
Here's your mommy.
Allison opened one. That's ours. Allison opened one thing, the kitchen set, and Jacob and Allison have been fighting over these stupid spoons and a bowl and whatever, and there's six other things sitting there for each of them, but that's the thing they're fighting.
Jacob understands food more.
Can she open that, Carol? Can she open that?
Hey, Jacob.
Jacob, give Allison a kiss.
Here's
Mrs. Recker. Is that hers?
That's mine.
Oh, that's hers, Amy.
I think you have one of those, too.
I'm mine.
I think you have one of them, too.
What?
You know what? There's two things over there more than...
Here's the barrel. Here it is. Carol, I think this is it.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
That's for the Christmas tree.
That's what Steve was telling me. Because I got a lot here.
No. Don't touch that, honey. Give Allison a hug and a kiss. Come on.
You're getting hot. You want to get under it for that?
Did you open yours?
Yeah.
I meant to bring. I went crazy on this.
Allison, give Jacob a hug and a kiss.
I didn't know what you wanted to work, but I was thinking. I think it's a shame if all the women in the hospital doesn't have a lobby.
She wants to open the rest.
I know she's been wanting one of them for years.
You got to open them up.
You know, the other thing, I got the gas walk.
I thought I found a secret stash.
I put that up on ice so I could keep things warm. But I heard depending on cooking, the gas ones are supposed to be better. I don't know.
Yeah. Gas ones that you can cook faster.
You're gonna go in the corner, Allison.
Look at her.
Sure, Allison.
What could I say? I'm getting your microwave.
Didn't I think it's on? I think it's on.
It's a plane there.
Whoa!
Come on, everybody. Has he been a bad boy this year?
He's been a bad boy.
Yeah.
mustaches and a stick.
I think so, too. Sam's
sure
not being
sure people must be
good.
Good
boy. I'm not going to get anything next Tuesday. And I have a message for you. It says, Dear Ron, happy 30th birthday, honey. I love you more than T-A-I-T-U. Love, Mrs. Claus. All right, give hand everybody. Well, this is a special time because we all know that when you have a birthday near Christmas, that's no fun, right?
Right.
So I'm going to give you a real big present. Are you ready?
A special one, too.
Just for you. Just for you.
Jingle bell, rock. Jingle bell, jingle.
Hey, all right, this is for me. Hey, Ben, grab the drink, Ben. Grab the drink.
Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
It's getting hot over there. Come on, it's getting hot. You're sweating, Rob. Jingle bell time. You are cheating.
In the frosty air.
Where's Jeanette? You're going to trust him today.
Jingle bell. To go wild,
not a lot of touch here, Ron.
Ask yourself, Ron.
Oh, I'm rolling.
Pull it, Ron.
The drink box.
Can y'all see it? Y'all know the song, right?
Yeah.
Over there.
supposed to watch her eyes run.
Yeah,
something interesting, you'll get a big kick out of it.
Really?
Yeah. Your eyes are tuned. Do you see the little reflector there in the driver's
chair? Yes. Oh,
okay. You're all tuned in. That's all right. Well, I can catch them. I'll tell you. I can catch them. I'll tell you. I'll
read the cards.
Yeah, I will read them. Okay, I'll read the cards.
We're on. This is take four, so don't.
All right, here we go. Adam's opening up my gift.
So I bought something wrong.
It says, happy 30th birthday. Ron, we hope that your 30th is a great one. I made it brief because I heard old people have short attention spans. Love, Steve, Marlene, Jacob, and Valley. Short attention spans. Who was that from?
Who's that from?
Rich. Extension bridge. Oh, hey, look at that. I can have two bridges in there now. Yeah. It's going to be good.
You got another little thing in there,
that's
too.
That's nice.
You
know? So my color goes up because mine's one where you go over top.
Yeah.
I can have one where you go over top. Oh, hey, a thermos. There we go. That's just down set. I didn't get my... I was naming all the things I didn't get for Christmas yet. I didn't get my thermos. I didn't get my saw blades. I didn't get the...
He was kicking and stamping his feet by the same.
You've got 3 days left to get.
Let's see. Oh, look.
Oh, boy, isn't that nice?
It's like a sweatshirt.
Arizona.
Oh, yeah. Arizona. They won, you know.
I know.
I like it. See, it looks like I got a winner.
That's right.
Got a winner.
You took a chance of taking getting clothes for that man.
Says Ron.
I think I just buy everything extra large or safe.
Hey, birthday boy. Thought you might like this special birthday visit from a girl who really delivers.
Whoa.
Okay, Buster, that's 20 cents. Just 20 cents postage due. Art. All right, are you going to have to give me one of those girls? Where is he now?
He's going to talk about your layout.
They're looking at trains now. Oh, hey, Ben! Are you showing them that thing?
No.
Hey, Ben, don't show them that thing.
What?
Look at the elections.
He finds it, Art.
Oh, really?
Art, find it.
Oh, Art.
Did he find?
What's wrong?
Did I tell you?
I don't know. I didn't.
Yeah, because I like bring posters.
Oh.
Is this a card? Oh, I thought that was a card.
He gets all things excited.
He's like, he's like, yes.
That's your room.
Get out of here, Steve.
When I came back, I was like,
oh, God. As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, Art is doing something against Ron. These two always do tricks against each other. We'll see what he's doing now. As you can see.
No, you got the tree upside down. That's the candle side. That's where you light it.
No, it ain't.
Yeah, it is. That's your light it then.
Backwards.
Yeah, pour it the other way so you see it on this side.
Good, Art. Knock on the mud.
I like that.
He's going to
grab you. Avalanche.
That's what we thought was going to be coming.
You'll never know the difference.
You want to make a bet? Now, ladies and gentlemen, we will watch Art fall right into the mountainside. As he did to someone else's pole one year, many ages ago. Look at this, he broke the toothpick. We're running out of film here. This is getting boring anyway.
Ron, I'll take it.
I'll hold it for you, Ron. I'll hold it for you, Ron.
30, right?
You're not going to count them, make sure?
No, I don't know what it is.
You don't want to get shipped?
I just figured that was a logical guess. 25, 20.
Well, don't put it in the box. You should put it in your pocket now.
Here, I'll put it right there for now.
Pass that on this way. Pass it on this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a Chevy commercial.
Chevy trucks.
Get something up in the
Ark did this.
What?
Look at this, Ron. They got a. They got a car hanging on your crane. They moved your train down there. See that? Now I'll show you who did it. Art.
Jesus.
There's the other guy right there. He's too ashamed to even look at me. Look, hide behind my wife.
No, you don't
we
do that.
Put something, we got to do something else.
What's that?
This is yours, right here.
You hear what he said? We got to do something else. He's right on camera.
Yeah.
I don't believe it. Art, what kind of friends do you have here?
What a friend. Kyle off there, too.
Terrible.
Yeah. Okay.
Maybe they did, Ron. That's who did it. Right
Steve,
there.
Watch him for
look,
a
look how guilty he looks. Look, he's feeding his face.
Look at
that this. Beer he's drinking. Look at that beer
this.
Gut.
Oh, I don't know. Some of them
close up
be.
On that beer gut.
I never seen
this is Ron's 30th birthday cake. As you can see, the miser throwing all the money around, and I guess he's going to pick it all up. Somebody wants me. Art, oh, here. Art's doing this again. He's going to find something else to mess
you
up.
Should get, you should get everybody to say a comment about Warren on your big that you're making a table.
Doesn't he have an airplane?
Don't show it to him.
Doesn't he?
Yes, he did, Warren. Yes, he did. I got it on film.
You got it on film?
Yes, I do.
In case you can't find them.
Did you give him all those $1 books?
We got it.
No.
All right. Did you give him all the $1
and,
Mary and me and Dad.
It's a ballet dancer here.
Oh.
I'm that figure.
Who got you a dancer?
Who did art?
I swear to God, Ron. Come on, look.
What are the errors in this picture, Ron?
You think we're kidding?
Where was she from? Was she from Horse Feathers also?
North Side?
No, she's from. She does it on her own.
Yeah, what's that called?
She was called
Horse Feathers.
Tons of Fun.
Horse Feathers. She
used to.
Her name was Boom Boom.
Boom Boom.
Yeah, that's it. Boom Boom.
Oh, another one. We're talking about. The one you had.
Yeah.
Is that picture?
Yeah. What's that?
Oh, okay.
There goes Ron. Now wait.
There's Ron.
Find
the error. Here's one error right here.
Somebody broke my crops.
Nobody broke your crops.
Yes, it did. Look, one of them was broke.
Oh, we didn't do that.
I bet you did.
I seen Mark do it.
I broke the fence over here, too.
Yeah. Oh, I see
fix that up the fence now.
Oh, shit. I'll tell you. Oh, look at this. Now dirt's going everywhere. That's it.
There's a
not even. All right, I quit. I'm
somebody
not going to
touch it. Suicide.
Somebody went to
off the bridge.
I'm telling you not.
Somebody took a flying leap off a bridge.
Wait, we were trying to find right. One that...
My man. Where's the match? Where's the match?
Go light the candles on the crane.
Got a match?
Yeah, Ron, why do you see somebody?
Bill has matches. I guess.
I know, they don't know how much work it takes for Quinn to lay it up.
Bill, do you have his matches? No, we're gonna
sing to your crane.
Yeah, you're gonna just destroy my leg. I haven't seen it yet. I should have waited till
we should have already over last night.
All mine. Hey, 30 my husband
walked me. In a way,
not. Yeah, we're not doing it. Do you want the candles over there?
I'm going to
Oh, well.
You want the toothpaste?
You gotta find the things, right?
I don't care if I find the things. I worked hard on my land. They're going to destroy it. So
destroyed?
I'm not going to go and put everything back. So.
You gotta look at things.
Cow on top of here. Where was the other cow? There. Like this. I had one like this, remember?
I did. Why did you leave it there?
No, I did.
Look at that.
Lady. She's playing with him.
She's teasing
him. Here. I can't. If you want to run, you got to pick it up.
You got to run before you put him in.
Okay.
Come on in here, Ron.
Come on in,
Adam.
Hey, Adam. Happy birthday, Tom. Come on.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Check one out.
Here. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. 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 Ye
Adam.
That's not the right one either.
That's not the switch.
Come on, Happy birthday. Go ahead.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
You want me to hold you up?
For Daddy.
It's for me. I'm 30 years old. Here, take
it. Sit up here. Ready?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, see, we're going to
you can handle those enough. Two candles.
Blows it off and blow.
There.
Yay!
Another wish, huh?
Make you got
two. Two wishes, that's it.
Wish on me.
All right, push. Make it good wish. Now I come right here. Where do you want me to cut? Right down the middle?
Right down through your face.
Oh, just one little cut. Mm-hmm.
Ow, ow, ow! How about that?
I feel like there.
Betty, what's on the knife?
That's pretty.
No, I can't blow, baby doll. Maybe Daddy could.
Yeah, that's good.
Does that give you more light then?
Mm-hmm.
I'm waiting for the flash to go off.
New 8mm VCR. See how it takes out at night.
Really?
Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful piece.
Wait, is that a Sony?
No, this, I had a Sony.
8mm?
Yeah. And it was the one of those handy cams. It was the older model.
Yeah.
The lighting stunk. It was 25 lux. This is down to 7 lux. It's as good as a candlelight. And I'm checking out all these lights in there. It's, I'll tell you what, it's fantastic.
That sucker set back.
1500.
Whoa!
Yeah, I hear you. I got two kids. Got to do it.
That's true. That's true.
Got to do it. Oh, damn right. Damn right.
All right.
Yeah, I just picked this up yesterday, and I'm just spot checking everything.
Okay.
Sorry for the inconvenience.
No inconvenience.
All right.
bunch, huh?
Math me.
Here, ride it, then we'll play in the snow.
Hi, Pop.
There we go. No more. No more?
No more.
Okay, Dad, you got enough pictures? Say hi, Pops.
Hi, Pop.
You like your new boots?
Yeah.
You want to get one sled again?
Yeah.
Here he comes.
Church parking lot, a little carnival.
meet you guys. Go after me. There it is. Yeah. You see how they have it going underneath? And I guess you'll be probably seeing that in a lip.
Thank you.
Darlene. Hi.
Jack.
Darlene. You falling down. Hey, you.
Peek-a-boo.